Okay, this building right back here, back in a day when I was in high school, it used to be called Laid Back Records. That's where you went to get your records. There, and the Zayer back down there behind me. And the only thing I really remember about being in here was one time the guy tried to get me hooked on a band called Tim Buck 3, which to this day I've never even listened to.